We are going to talk about the
Palmas Bridge.
The Palmas Bridge is the oldest in Badajoz, and it has a 32 arch bridge and more than 600 meters of length.
Many years ago, the bridge had to be repaired due the strength of Guadiana River, and it is a representative icon of the city.
It is the entrance from Portugal to Spain.